got done riding the Ride Compact Snowboard. I give this board a 3 out of 5. This is probably a really good board for someone that's just learning how to snowboard and bring them in from like a beginner to an intermediate level. It's got all the basics. It's pretty easy to get into the turns, grabs well on turns. It's got a little bit of a flex, not too much. Still pretty flat, got a little bit of a rocker. Very comfortable, a good board to start and learn, so, and to bring it into that intermediate level.